Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on temporarily deactivating Messenger. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Before you can deactivate Messenger, you first have to deactivate Facebook. You can actually do this from within the Messenger app. So open up Messenger and tap on your profile picture in the top left corner. Scroll down and tap on Account Settings. Then scroll down to the Your Facebook Information heading and tap on Account Ownership and Control. Tap on Deactivation and Deletion. Select Deactivate Account and then tap on Continue to Account Deactivation. Choose a reason as to why you are deactivating your account. You can choose any reason here, then tap Continue. There is an option to have your account automatically reactivated after a certain amount of days. You can choose that if you like. But if you don't want it to automatically reactivate, then choose Don't Reactivate Automatically and tap Done. Then tap Continue. Tap on Deactivate My Account at the bottom of the page. You have now successfully deactivated your Facebook account. Now you can deactivate your Messenger. So close and reopen the Messenger app. You will have to log in again. Tap on your profile image in the top left corner. Then scroll down to and tap on Legal and Policies. You should see a Deactivate Messenger option below Third Party Notices. However, it is not there for everyone, as was the case for me. If it is not there, you can fix this by deleting and re-downloading the Messenger app. When you have deleted and re-downloaded the Messenger app, open it up. You will have to sign in again. Now, from the home screen of Messenger, tap on your profile image again from the top left, and then scroll down to and tap on Legal and Policies. Now the Deactivate Messenger button should have miraculously appeared. Tap on it. Tap on the blue Deactivate button. Your Messenger has now been deactivated. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Facebook tips and tricks.